Victor! Why did you leave me here? You gotta get me out, please. It's getting worse.
Oh, you're still down there?
Yes, I'm still down here, because nobody will help me. Will you do something, please? You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
I ain't in the business of warning and chastising. Just keep yourself together. What can I do for you, huh? Oh, hey, that's a piss poor move.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing of no worth down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. I got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see I only do it for his own good.
Please. Please help me. He's got me chained up here.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
Don't shoot me, please. Just leave us be.
Don't take him away from me. He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that maniac. He ain't my father.
I can't lose him. Not again.
Please shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here. Come on, please. How the hell can I be his son? Oh, finally. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you sick.
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone. I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. The water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do.
I searched up and down that riverbank for days.
But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him. You look just like him. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
It's too late for apologies. You just count yourself lucky that I don't kill you for what you did.
Don't know what else you want from me. Take what you want. I don't care anymore.
Hey, boy. Hey there, mister. How's it going with you?
Well, I ain't dead yet.
Hey, partner.
Morning, partner.
Hi there, mister.
Hello.
Nice to get away from it all, ain't it?
How's about that?
Well, don't let me spoil your peace.
Be seeing you.
Hey, mister.
Hey, all right, neighbor.
You can rest now, Walker.
Finest whittler in all Ireland. Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it.
Well, don't get too comfortable.
Whatever you say.
Hey, Strauss.
My, what a charade you are playing, dressed as the law.
Dang, Pearson, if you can't take two turnips and a pig's foot and turn it into something delicious. It'll be
good
ready.
Good to see you again, Mr. Morgan.
Did you miss me?
Of course. But we've been very busy. Did you have fun on your adventures?
Sure, always. But this is home. You're my family, Miss Grimshaw. Well, I should get back to it.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Hi, folks.
Morning, Arthur.
Hi.
Abigail. Morning to you.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hi, Karen.
Good morning, Arthur.
All right.
Good morning, Arthur.
There he is.
Good morning.
What you up to?
Just minding my own business.
Okay, keep it that way.
Yep, all right, I'll see ya.
Some provisions there, do you, Arthur?
Whiskey kind of morning.
Room by the fire here, Mr. Morgan. All good, Mr. Morgan?
Hello.
How you still got 10 fingers is a miracle. Working hard as ever?
I make the money, not wash the clothes.
Hey, fellas.
How are you?
When are you gonna get your act together?
I'm just minding my own business here.
Can't go on like this.
Right.
Don't know how we got anything done before you joined us.
I like to keep busy.
Anyway, keep it up.
Yep.
Hmm.
Hello.
Arthur.
Hi there.
Hi, Karen.
Mr. Bell? Hello?
You okay?
Hey there.
Howdy, fellas.
How are you, Miss Roberts?
Hey, y'all.
Hello there.
Hello.
Smile.
You and the boy got everything you need?
Good yeah, I think to see so. You.
Thank you.
All right, well, you let me know.
All right then, Arthur.
So, you're still alive?
Of course.
Guess you must be doing something right.
Sure.
Looking good, Bill.
Arthur.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
You ain't done nothing smart in your whole damn life.
Think you're Sheriff Morgan now, do you?
Hey, boy.
Arthur, we are gonna need to get some food or money soon enough, or we are gonna have a revolution on our hands.
Well, perhaps people should work harder, worry less about revolution.
Very amusing.
Morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Looks like hard work.
Oh, not really.
All right, well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay, then.
Okay?
Sir.
You heard from any O'Driscolls?
No, of course not. I've been here with you a lot.
If you do, you make sure you tell us, okay?
See ya, Arthur.
Hurry up, Pearson. I'm starving.
Hey.
Yes, Arthur?
Any problems?
Not any new ones.
Because you sure know how to make those these days.
I'm not in the mood.
It's all good. Calm down.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, Strauss.
How are you?
Why are you looking so shifty?
I'm not.
Okay. Guess we'll find out.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, Driscoll boy.
Arthur.
Nervy little fella, ain't you?
Wouldn't you be?
Don't cross us, and you'll be fine.
All right, then.
At least someone around here's got a brain in his head.
Hey there, Arthur.
One more time, just for luck.
I just said hello.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Sometimes I don't know what goes on in that head of yours.
Thank you.
mass fire here, Arthur.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
Mary Beth?
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
How are you?
Hang in there. We'll be back on track soon.
I'm fine, Arthur. Don't worry about me.
I know it's been a bad run.
Sure.
Thank you.
who's that?
It's Arthur.
Good to see you back, Arthur.
Everything good?
I guess.
I hope so.
Yes, see you later.
Mrs. Sadler.
Hey there.
Hey, that's a big one.
Why are you dressed as a sheriff?
Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You know, I found a finger in my stew once. A lady finger.
What?
Pearson tried to tell me it was a chicken bone, but I know chicken when I taste it.
Christ. Bill.
Uncle.
Hi there.
How you doing?
Tired.
Well, some movement might wake you up.
Yep. Okay, Arthur.
Thank you.
Hi there, Arthur.